I'm David DiCerto with my 30-second review of The Adventures of Tintin. Swashbuckling adventure, hidden treasures, pirates, and St. John the Evangelist, this Steven Spielberg animated thrill ride based on the popular Belgian comic book has it all. Raiders of the Lost Ark? Not quite. But still, apart from some dark action violence and scenes of drunkenness, this rollicking romp is fun for the boy or girl in all of us.